Most people call me Bruce, because I look like the comedian. That's all good, though, you know. If that's what it takes to get the customers, I'll do it. There's three schools around here. You know, I came here because it was the most laid back.
My name is Austin.
My name is Hassan, brother.
My name is Billy Pippen.
I used to cut in high school, you know what I'm saying? Giving them bowl cuts, some straight lines around, you know. You know, I used to get my friends, you know, regular little haircuts and stuff. They got some of the customs, you know, we call them barbershop disciples. They come in, they stay there all day, they gossiping, you yelling, you talking, you having fun. You get a lot of practice in. You might go to a school, man, where you only might cut like two or three heads a day. But up here, you know what I'm saying, you get, on any given day, you might cut 10 heads. On Saturdays, you might cut 20. That's that experience you need, especially dealing with like different types of hair and stuff, and different attitudes from people. The part that grasps me, I can take a person, man or woman, and they come in one way and I send them out looking a whole different way, you know what I'm saying? Looking better. And they go back into the streets and everybody like, oh man, who cut your hair? That look good, I like that. You know, you tell them, well, D cut my hair, you know what I'm saying? I used to like it as a kid, you know what I'm saying? I used to like going in there, listening to them talk about basketball and boxing, you know what I'm saying? Getting in arguments about sports. I thought it was cool, you know what I'm saying? That's why I wanted to do it. That's why I got a love and a passion for it. Because if you ain't got a love and a passion for it, you know, as any other job, you ain't gonna do good in it. But I think this is my calling right here.
Barbershop is a good place to be. It's a good place to be.